Hello everyone! What do you want to do in your life? What do you want to do when you grow older? What job do you want to do? What life do you want? You know, when I was a kid, people would always, that's the thing, people will always ask you, the parents, they will ask you, ah, what do you want to do? What kind of life do you want? What job do you want to do? Who do you want to be? And this is part of the lie of the society, you know? What do you want to do? Honestly, what do you want to do? People all want the same things. People all want the same things. So, okay, this is what I want to tell you. No matter in which society you are, the society will always push the model for the people to follow. This is the example. This is the guy that you have to follow. Yeah, right? When it's the time of war, they will always have, there will be this guy, oh, he's the national hero, and there will be all the propaganda, all this propaganda behind him, and you have to follow him, you know. And in fact, in China, there is a, for instance, here when I have already told you about this, under Mao Zedong, there was one guy who's called Lei Feng. So he was the national symbol, he was the model, the communist model. So people have to follow him. And what's very funny is Xi Jinping used this guy again, and now you can see his poster everywhere. So it's just to illustrate. Now, when you ask young Chinese people, okay, who is the model for you, who is the role model, who is good for you, they will all tell you Jack Ma is great, you know, they will all tell you this. Then when you ask any Chinese person, do you like Jack Ma? They say, oh, I love him. And you ask them, why do you like Jack Ma? What did he do? Ah, I love him. And then when you start to dig up a little bit, then you realize why they like Jack Ma, why they like him. Well, that's very simple. They like him because so what they are doing here is good. They're just pushing the people to go from one side. But that's, I think, because of the construction work. They like him because he comes from nothing. Apparently, this is a success story. The Chinese dream, like the American dream, and this is a success story. This guy is ugly, he's really ugly, and this guy has no money, and he has a very low education. He went to university, but he was a bad student, and he didn't get any help from his parents, and he didn't have any money, and he managed. And he was rejected, he tried to work from one company, they didn't accept him. He tried to go to another company, they didn't accept him. His friends told him, don't do a business, you will fail. And he failed the first time, then he start again. And that's the Chinese dream, you know, like the American dream. So there's always this kind of guys, they will push them and they will tell you, oh, look, he managed so well, that's really the example, that's the dream. And people will dream about it, and that's all a lie. That's all the lie of the system. They will dream, and people will dream, oh, they will look up at this guy and they will think, oh, if only I could do the same as him. If he did it, I can also do it. I am the same as him. I'm also ugly. I also don't have money. I'm also the same. If he did it, I can do it. And that's the justification of the system. I should do the same as him. I can be the same as him. But the truth, and that's why people love him. But it doesn't make sense, because in fact, whether you like someone or you don't like someone, it's not about how he looks like, or it's not about how he manages his life. You should look at what does this guy do for the society? What does he do for the people? That's what you should look at. What does he do? Does he help the poor people in China? Does he give them money? Did he do anything for, I don't know, the migrant here? What did he do, you know? What does this guy do? Did he do something for China? Something incredible? Is he useful for the society, you know? What does this guy do, you know? That's the question that you should ask yourself. Yeah, there was a fellow foreign teacher. And when you look at it, you say, what does he do? This guy, Jack Ma, is at the head of some of the bats. You know the bats? Baidu, Alibaba, and Taobao. They are the ones who choose for China. Baidu, Alibaba, and Taobao. In the West, we have the GAFAM. GAFAM is Google, Amazon, Facebook, Apple, and what's the M? And the main Microsoft, okay, the GAFAM. And here in China, they have the bat. So this guy is at the head of Taobao, which is the same as Amazon. Is it good for the society to have Tobao? Is Tobao a good thing? No, it's not a good thing. Tobao destroy everything. It destroy the people. It destroy the jobs. It destroy everything. You know. And that's what you need to look at. What did this guy do? I do not care if he's his success story. Oh yeah, I want to be like him. Oh, he managed. No. What does this guy do for the society? What does this guy do for the system? What kind of society does he build? Is this society good or bad? And when you look at it, you see, is Tobao good for the Chinese people? It's not good for the Chinese people. Is it good for China? It's not good for China. Is Amazon good for us in the West? It's not good. It's not good. You know, why it's not good? Why it's not good? Why Amazon is bad? Why Tobao is bad? You know, and I say this, but I am myself. I tell you to shop on Amazon. So I'm pushing Amazon. I'm working with Amazon because I have no choice. I'm not given any choice. Huh? That's how it is. I have no choice. I have to work, I have to pay the bills, I have no choice. But at least I have the possibility to express myself and tell you what I think of this system. Now I cannot choose the system. I am just a small, tiny guy inside the system. My choice is limited, so I cannot choose the system. But at least I can tell you what I think about the system. Huh? My choice is limited, and at some point I will get out of the system. If I can manage in a few years' time, I will get out of the system. That's what we all hope to do, huh? We all want to get out of the system. So why Tobao is bad? It's bad. Tobao is bad because and Amazon is bad. It kills everything. At some point in France, huh? If I look back when I was a kid, you had a small village, you had a small community, you had the local baker, you had the local butcher, you have the local restaurant, you have the local people who produce the clothes, you have the local guy who do the watches, you have the local guy who do the furnitures, beautiful watches, beautiful furnitures, delicious bread, delicious cheese. You have all these local guys, and they thrive, and they build up the community, and we live a healthy way of life. Huh? It's a local way of life. You buy the local products, and everything is creative. Everything is different. You have the specific product made in France. You know, you have the specific product, and that's the same everywhere. It was the same in Italy. It was the same in Spain, and it's the same in China. You know, and then all of a sudden you start to have these big companies. You know, and. And then these companies, they destroy all this. Huh? There are several steps toward destruction. One step, it was the Walmart, the Carrefour. So all these guys, they start to destroy the small businesses. You are the guy in France, now you have less and less bakeries. You don't have any bakeries. You don't have any bread shop. Before you had the local bread shop. Now you have less and less. Why? Because they died. They were killed. They were destroyed. You have no more local butchers. Before you had the local butchers with all the local meat speciality, high quality. These guys, they would have the very high quality product, the local product, the local meat. You don't have this anymore, less and less, except you must pay the price. So some guys who are very wealthy, they will pay the price. These guys who are at the top, they will go. They will not shop at Walmart. They will not wear the shit clothes that you buy everywhere. They are going to pay the price. They are going to buy the quality handmade clothes made in France or made in Italy. Huh? They are not going to buy the big things that you have online. Huh? All these big Walmart, Carrefour, and now Amazon and Tobao, that's what they did. They destroy everything. They destroy the local life. They destroy. At the same time, they destroy the environment because you have all this delivery system with all the waste. They are going here and here and here. They destroy the innovation because everything is the same. Produced in the big factory, produced in the low-cost country, produced by the low-cost people. There is no innovation. There is no nothing. And then it's globalization. Everything is the same everywhere. Same product. Same thing. The only thing that matters is the cost. Low cost, low cost, low cost. On top of this, when you look someone like Jack Ma and you think, why he managed? Why did Tobao manage as compared to other companies? That's because these were all fakes, selling fake product. Why is Amazon so expensive? Why is Tobao so cheap? Oh, that's because these are fake. These are copies, Chinese copies. And of course, some of these products, and that was the thing, some of these products were made in China. So everything was built in China, so that's why they managed to thrive, you know. And there's also the other side is that it's fake, copies, and cheap copies. It's very bad. It's bad for the people, it's bad for the environment. You see, Well, now when I'm going outside in the street here in China, same as in France, all the businesses are bankrupt. There's nobody, nothing anymore. The Walmart are getting bankrupt here. The Walmart, the Wanda, the big shopping mall, they are all bankrupt. Why? Because Taobao kills them, Jack Ma is killing these guys. Jack Ma is killing the jobs. You know, I didn't care so much about the Walmart and the Carrefour. Anyways, they were already very bad. Huh? They already destroyed. But I cared about the local community, eating the local food. You know, I cared about this. Huh? If I go over there, you see this guy here. This woman, not this guy. So she grows her own vegetable, you know. But that's the local product. You cannot find this anywhere anymore, you know. That's the local product. You know, she has her own vegetable. She has her own garden, you know. And this is what you used to have before. Local product, local specialty, local rice, local. This will all be gone. In China, you can still find it. In the countryside, here, you can still find it a little bit. But it's gone. It's gone. And it was killed. And it was killed by Jack Ma, you know. He did this. So that's terrible. These guys, they are responsible, you know. You look, here you have a... You have some vegetable and all, it's good, you know, it's really good. But this is all gone, this is all gone, this is Jack Ma, you know, they killed it. So when I see people like, oh, he's a good guy, he's a good... Think a little bit, what did he do for the people? What did he do for the planet? Huh? Think about it. Huh? You cannot say, it's the same as before, people will say, Steve Jobs is very good, it's very good. And we start to have all these lies about Steve Jobs, oh, he's very good, what did he do? He produced some iPhone here in China, low cost, and used the labor from cheap workers, abusing them, and then selling them very expensive and taking 100 times margin, you know? It's like I am selling you something, I would buy it at, I don't know, €1, and I sell it to you at €100. This is good. No, I don't think it's good, you know? I think it's just cheating people. But yeah, maybe that's good business, huh? But I wouldn't say this is someone who is good who is doing this. No, it's not someone who is good. That's my opinion, and I have to tell you about this. I think all this takes away our freedom. We have less and less freedom, and we have no choice. No choice. We are captive customers, you know? You have to buy, and you have no choice of quality. Huh? Let me go back home. I'm home now, so I leave you for now. Au revoir, les amis. Forget to give me.
I'll get inside.
Ça va là. Je t'ai attrapé.